We need answers. We demand answers. We are asking for a thorough and transparent investigation. We will seek and ultimately want the truth about Mr. Charles Smith's killing.